What's up, guys? Welcome back, and today I'm giving you an exclusive first look at Immortals Fenyx Rising on Amazon Luna. Yes, so Amazon Luna, for those of you who don't know, is Amazon's new cloud platform that is currently in a private beta in the US. So Amazon Luna is in a private beta. I'm not too sure how many users they have, however, they do have access to the Ubisoft Plus. So this game is available to me since I do have the Ubisoft Plus subscription. So today I'm going to give you guys just a first look, just to give you guys what it looks like. I don't have the Stadia option because, again, I do have the Ubisoft Plus. Once Ubisoft Plus does launch on Stadia, I will give you guys a comparison of how well certain Ubisoft games look between each services. But without further ado, like I said, let's get into it. And let's see how well how well Immortals looks. Now, also, I do want to note that Immortals Fenyx Rising, or any game on Luna, is running on the Windows platform, which means that you are able to customize graphic settings compared to Stadia, which is built to optimize for Stadia's server plays. So I think we're going to keep everything as is. Subtitles on. Right, first things first, let me actually take care of the music. Not trying to get copyright strike. And let's take a look at the graphic settings. So again, like I said, Amazon Luna does have graphic options. So you are able to go to very high. So it looks like everything is on ultra. According to the RAM, as you can see below, it's not actually even maxed out. So it's using 3500, which once we apply the new settings of the 16 gigs. So let me apply this. Game must be restarted. Okay. So I'm going to give you guys also a first look at what it looks like to have an Amazon Luna game restarted. So it looks like we have just the start page, and here we go, we're back in it. So it doesn't look like it kicks you out, or it doesn't look like it forces the user to restart the game itself. It's on an auto restart, which is nice, not compared to a lot of other games that need restart. And we are back in it. And this is the Gold Edition, the Ultimate Edition. Ubisoft Plus games do include the Ultimate Edition. However, if the game does not have that option, then you will not have that option. So, like I said, 3770 or 1500, everything is on max. Windows Mode full screen. You can change it to 4K native. Also, I am running this game on an iMac 5K. So if you do have 5K option, Amazon Luna does not accept 4K or anything above 1080p yet. However, once 4K is approved or once it is launched, you can obviously play this game in 4K. 60 FPS. Field of view. Let's take it to the max. Controls, gameplay, the HUD, and the language. Everything seemed to be on ultra settings. And, online save is definitely an option. So as you can see, you do have the option to cloud progress. So cross progression. So if you have this game on Luna, Stadia, or on the actual PC, you can play this. You can have your save game on the other platforms as well, which is nice. So, let's get it. So we're gonna keep it on normal, just to see. Again, this is just a first overview. I may or may not give you guys a walkthrough. Given that there are a lot of other titles being launched this week, Cyberpunk 2077, you already know. Going live. I thought that was a cutscene. Okay, here we go.
Beautiful Lara, Mother Divine, wisest Athena, mighty Poseidon, the Earthshaker, Zeus Artemis, with her deadly aim set to pierce even the heart of a hummingbird. Painted pigs, all of them. I see you there. Come closer.
Help me! Someone help! Someone!
None of this is your fault. You're the victim. All the mortals are made in the bone works of a fool. Jagged reflections from a broken mirror. Behold your god! This one killed 6 innocent children to satisfy her rage. They squabble, burn with jealousy, cheat, fight and murder. They're cruel, vindictive and selfish, and let the heel of Achilles, these witnesses will be their undoing. I have no such flaws. The rest have fallen. Only one stands between me and the rehabilitation of Olympus. Only the foulest, most arrogant, narrow-minded boxer son of Cronos who trapped me beneath the earth. The one and only Zeus!
I've missed you, Prometheus, my favorite cousin.
You chained me to this rock and fed my liver to an eagle.
Out of love.
Aha. You need my help. Typhon is free.
You once fought beside his allies, the Titans. Convince him to stand down.
It's not that simple. He is even blocking my ability to glimpse the future. I cannot see past him. Go on. Blast me.
I can't! He took my lightning! He took everything! Even the other gods are missing!
Look to the mortals.
That's done. Those evil, imbecilic, tasteless parasites were all turned to stone!
One of those evil parasites is about to save your royal ass.
My ass is safely lodged in the Aegean stables, and mortals will never be anything but a mistake!
Care to make a wager? If I'm right, my sin of stealing fire and ensuring their survival becomes a blessing.
You find your punishment unjust?
It's a little extreme. Do we have a deal?
If you win, I'll end your punishment and set you free. But if I win, you help me stop Typhon, whatever it takes.
Very well. Let the tale of Fenyx be my redemption!
Oh no! Not one of your stories. How long is this going to...
My tale begins at sea. A ship of soldiers returning from a faraway battle. Their victory ambushed by an unexpected storm. The sea tossed and turned, waves churned to a froth. The line between sky and sea all but vanished. The mountainous peaks of the waves descended into valleys nearly as deep as Tartarus.
You're really painting a picture here.
It's an art. Point is, the ship didn't stand a chance. At dawn, the sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer, who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary...
Wait! Don't tell me!
Alright guys, so we have the ability to do a little bit of customization in this game. We're gonna stick with the female. Do a little Shrek.
Skin dark like olives. The good kind, not the green ones. The color of stirred yogurt. Face like... You know, an face. The color of an empty room. Eyes, the
what
color
is this? Oh,
of fresh mushroom. The
color look at that. What's going on?
Of burnt bread. Hair like... a waterfall on the cliffs of Santorini. The color of Poseidon. Burnt out. Poof.
Can you do a little of actually hold on. If you have that, can you do
body like this?
Wait, hold on. I mean, I don't know if you can actually do it his way.
A face. I can see in my mind. Beach fuzz.
Because you technically do Kratos. A little bit of Kratos, no? No, actually, I'm gonna go back to. I mean, I kinda like the
body like
female body type.
A beard.
Put a beard on. Actually, beards are nice. If they added the ability to do a Kratos type of like white skin, I would definitely be rocking this beard. But no, they have to add it. They have to add it. Okay.
The storm. Wake up! I have to wake up.
I see him clear as day.
The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish, a teller of tales, not a doer of deeds. Fenyx.
What a name, Fenyx. Sounds like the sound a dumb bird makes when it lights itself on fire, which would be ridiculous. Although, I should write that down.
Washed up on an unknown shore, Fenyx awoke.
Oh,
Lukagos! Captain! Can anyone hear me? Looks like the only way off this beach is up that cliff.
Yeah, so we're finally in it. Like I said, anything that you see graphically in the game, like I said, Amazon is still in a beta phase, so it's not completely perfect, but so far, like I said, the game looks very well. You may see a few frame drops, or a few jaggedy graphic settings, so like what you just saw right now. Again, that's a bit on Amazon. So once Luna comes out of beta, I definitely have a lot of faith. But like I said, it's looking good, performed well.
Fenyx saw his captain and fellow soldiers in the distance. Through a trick of the light, he could almost see them waving and calling to him.
Fenyx! Again! You may not be your brother Ligeron, but I will make something of you yet.
Hold my shield. Try not to drop it this time.
I didn't see you there.
Don't let them get to you. They're just jealous. It's not often someone has a brother like yours.
Lukagos! Lukagos, can you hear me? You've gone cold. What magic is this? Ligeron! Where are you, brother?
Unarmed and lost, Fenyx was vulnerable.
I have to be calm. I have to follow my training.
Okay, I didn't want to bring this up, but there is a bug, obviously, for those of you who paid attention during the cutscenes, where Prometheus refers to Fenyx as a he, whereas I'm playing the character as, you know. But, yeah. So, like I said, just something that maybe they want to, take care of in a patch.
Ligeron! Brother! You've always been my hero, my North Star. I will bring you back. I swear it.
Fenyx had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword, a gift from Achilles for bravery in battle. It balanced perfectly in his palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Huh? Brother must have been good in battle.
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword. Just saying.
Fenyx looked up. He was not alone.
By the gods! Stay back!
By the gods! Okay, here we go.
For his first real fight.
So one thing I will definitely notice, I've definitely noticed, is that latency is definitely an issue. Bit of a couple seconds on Luna compared to Google Stadia, which is more or less kind of instantly. Character movement actually is instant, I will definitely say this, but apparently the attacks is not so much, so I'm not too sure if it's the controller or if it's the latency again.
I should be able to survey the land from up there.
So this is an open world game, so you can divert and just walk around. Game so far plays like an Assassin's Creed game with a mix of a bit of Zelda vibes. So if you're a fan of Assassin's Creed or a fan of Zelda, then you're gonna like this game. Where are we going?
This is the largest statue of Hermes I've ever seen. I wonder who built it.
Besieged by challenge, totally alone, this young hero was determined to save his fellow soldiers and brother.
Boring! Can we skip this part?
No, this is important for the sense of atmosphere.
Hermes, my old friend. It's an honor to finally meet you in person. Just don't tell anyone I'm speaking to you. I got in enough trouble for memorizing stories instead of tilling the soil back at home. And then the other soldiers? Well, they really don't appreciate a good story.
What is that? Yeah. Ambrosia.
What is this? It smells like honey. And the
collect ambrosia to upgrade. Ooh. Okay.
Phoenix got into the ambrosia too. Prometheus.
You worried, Zeus, about losing this bet?
Please, he can't use it anyway.
Yet. Phoenix's destiny was becoming clear.
So far, all you have shown me is a mortal soldier who has fought one real battle, and Typhon grows stronger by the hour. Don't toy with me, Prometheus.
I swear to you that soldier shall be our salvation. For if he fails, and Typhon defeats us, Zeus, King of Gods, the world will fall to chaos.
A temple of Apollo? If it has an oracle or a seer, they could help me undo this curse. A griffin? But they aren't real!
Let me go! Help!
Hey! I'll save you! I'm coming! I need to find a way to reach that rift.
Hold. Vault of Tartarus. Okay, so I gotta be here. Woo! Okay. Whoa! Okay, so actually, anyone that played the beta on Stadia, or watch my gameplay of the beta on Stadia, I showed you guys a little bit of the map. So this obviously, since we're in the full game, this is a, looks like it's a nice, it's pretty large. I mean, it's not as large as I think some of the Assassin's Creed games are, but like I said, we're just getting started. But from what I can definitely tell you, just from looking at this game, you can get lost. And I like that. Now, jump in the pond below. Okay.
Fenyx felt Ligiron's blade with every step. Its weight a reminder of the heavy responsibility.
You gave him your blade? Oh, Achilles.
I meant to ask, why exactly would you expect to receive a sword from Achilles?
Oh, as an offering, just a routine offering from someone who gazed into your eyes and told you you were special. That's all. I left the rose on his breastplate.
Got something in my eye. Keep going.
Unlike the
mortal flesh,
which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate
sprung forth
defiantly, bursting with life.
A lot of poetry for something they're just going to stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about?
Okay, so now he, I don't know if these colors are what the game is supposed to look like. Or if this is actually part of the game. All this red. So again, like I said, this is all Amazon Luna. Like, again, this is a beta. Anything that you see will obviously be changed once the game comes out of beta.
The luck-bringing messenger of the Immortals.
Okay, yeah, no, I'm not doing this.
He consorts with all mortals.
I'm hoping that...
Little he profits.
Yeah, so like I said, I'm hoping that night, it does change.
He continually tricks.
That's nice. Who wrote that?
My favorite poet, who just happens to not have been born yet.
Looks like it could have just been this particular section here. As I'm getting farther away, it looks like it's correcting itself, but I'm not too sure.
Who's done this to you?
Prometheus, stop with the mortal pity party and get to the action part.
Fine.
Now that's more like it.
LB and RB. Okay. So as you can probably hear, I'm just clicking away at the button and it's not doing anything. So, I mean, I'm not too sure if this is a Luna issue. Or if this is something else, because like I said, I'm hitting the button like 100 times and it's not doing anything.
The adamantine shed by Typhon's minions, metal of the gods, threw itself to Fenyx, as if wanting to be forged.
If you guys want, let me know in the comments if you want me to actually buy this game on Stadia and play this game. Like I said, this is a first impression game of how well the game performs on Luna. I'll have to swim. If you guys actually want a full walkthrough of the game, let me know. Because again, I can, if you want to continue to see Luna, I can give you guys the Luna walkthrough. Again, this is cross progression. So this game does have cross progression, so I can carry over my current save here onto Luna, onto Google Stadia, and
can you hear me in there? I'm coming. I found your axe.
Fenyx approached the axe, feeling it call to him.
Looks like the axe of Atalanta. There must be a copy. Although...
But before Fenyx could claim it, the axe was pulled into the pit by a terrible force.
Who knocks upon my door?
No one.
You think that old trick will work on me? Come into my parlor. Send the Cyclops to the sailor.
Okay, so we'll see, we gotta go in here.
Well, that's the end of Fenyx. Perfectly passable storytelling. I won't lie, there were moments that dragged, but you really got me with that ending. Now, let's settle up. Time for you to help me against Typhon.
It's not over yet. Not by a long shot.
That was kind of funny, not gonna lie. That was kind of funny.
Was this strange place?
It's Tartarus.
Just exactly where had Fenyx landed?
Tartarus, the nasty abyss where I imprisoned Typhon. He must have opened rifts into the vaults of the underworld when he escaped. You know it, I know it. Say it.
Fenyx was in sure.
I hate you.
But aren't you intrigued?
No. Keep going.
Alright, so it looks like this wall, or this particular map, looks a lot better than the first map. So far so good. There's a lot of stuff down here.
You are either brave, little one, or very foolish. Let's see if you can meet my challenge. Or if you will fall like all the others.
Who are you? Hello?
I don't know if you're able to fast travel. If you're able to come back to this particular part over this particular world. And kind of explore it in the end, kind of like Assassin's Creed, but if not, then definitely take advantage of what this particular location has now. Just in case. Ooh! It's health potions and stamina potions. Okay, yeah. Definitely want that.
I can't see you yet, but I am here.
Wait for it now. now.
What's this? Wings?
Fenyx ran his hands over them, noticing that several pieces were missing, as if someone had ripped them apart.
They seem to be man-made. I wonder how they work, if they even work.
All right, so we got some wings.
They actually work, sort of.
Okay, so they're not as powerful as the wings that they had in the beta. So I think these are broken, and they might need either new wings or upgraded wings.
The axe.
The axe of Atalanta, deadliest of hunters. Swiftest of heroes, fallen at the hands of Typhon.
Didn't I change her into a lion?
You turned a lot of people into a lot of things.
I need to stop drinking.
And now you fall, little one.
Liking this. Okay, so you don't have like a, like if they're down, you don't have the ability to do like a special attack. Like, so you see how they're down, you don't have like a button to do like a special finishing move.
You're still standing? I sense something more in you.
Wait, fill enemy stun gauge. Okay, I did not see that.
A bolt from my lightning!
Scattered, hidden by Typhon.
It's over! Fenyx is Helios Ash! No one can handle those bolts but me.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. That's my fault. So this game also has a lot of puzzles. If you didn't know, so it's a lot of trying to figure out, a lot of brain meat, if you will, to try to figure out, you know, how to solve the puzzle. So if you're not a puzzle player, or if you're not a fan of puzzles, this game might not be for you.
A replica of Zeus's lightning bolt? No way!
Power surged through Fenyx. It was too much for him to bear.
What's happening to me?
Bye-bye, mortal!
And then, just like that, it stopped.
No!
The wings grounded the lightning. They were designed to withstand storms.
That shouldn't be possible.
And yet, this is just the beginning.
Ooh, baby, we got some Zeus lightning now.
Having plunged into the abyss of Tartarus, and living to tell the tale, Fenyx emerged victorious.
For now?
That stranger I was chasing, where did he go?
With the wings, he would be able to flit across the ancient bridge and find out.
I wouldn't just strap on discarded junk. Who knows where those have been?
Many a night.
And here we go. Okay, so it looks like it might just be this particular world.
And his extraordinary wings.
It's causing perhaps a bit of issues. Can I access the map? Oh, actually, let me show you guys what the customization looks like. So you don't have any. Okay, you can't even customize it, but you can change it. Okay. You have abilities that you can unlock. You have anything that's okay. So you have a few abilities you can unlock, not that many. So if you're online, I don't know if you guys know this, but if you're online, you have the ability to do, like your own custom, you know, photo or add your photos to the...
Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
The map. Some swimming. So I'm showing you guys. Just, oh wait. We can't even. Oh, wait, so you can't even just unlimited swim? Okay, that's not. I'm not liking that. They gotta change that. So you tell me I can't just jump in the water and just swim? Take that.
Whoa! I'm coming to help. Hold on.
Legiron was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartaros to sleep with storytelling?
Can I grab that real quick? Since she's over there, I might go this way. Since I can just grab these two mushrooms here. You know, might as well, right?
Maybe if I sneak up on it.
Ooh, doing a little sneaky sneak. Okay. Alright. Ah! Just hit it. Come on, go on down. Come on, boy. You can't handle me. Come on. Woo!
These bracers, I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera, and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Fenyx.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Fenyx, after boldly
bestowing the token
that ambushed Heracles.
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
So this, I know this is a puzzle here. I mean, I don't know if there's anything here that can, I might have to come back for it. But I don't know if that's something I can. Yeah, I think it's something you come back for, because I'm not seeing anything that I can grab onto. I'm a boy, I'm gonna come back to. Okay, here we go, wait a minute.
Gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get along!
Really, bro? Okay. Can I just, like, avoid them and just not attack at all? Where is this dude? On the other side? Oh, okay, he's over here, okay.
I'm coming!
How do I get in?
If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
Is there anything I can collect in here before I go down? No, looks like we're going back down, my boys. Going back down.
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Fenyx is hightailing it after this stranger?
Fenyx, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But he never lost sight of the fact that he was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and a solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon his brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife.
Oh, it's the same thing.
Turned into a fly, oh, okay. And then ate her.
Wait, I didn't know if it was...
That's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Wait, I can't grab it? Oh, it's too heavy. So I can kind of push it. Okay. So again, it looks like this particular wall that I think Amazon or Ubisoft has to patch. That first wall needs color correction. Because this wall is perfect. I mean, I'm not, you know, nothing wrong with it. I mean, I'm not seeing anything wrong with it, so. Again, I have not tested out the Stadia version for obvious reasons. See my aim. Yo, my aim did it. Okay, hold on. This one may not be so good. Okay, hold on. Can I make it? If this thing is in my way, okay, hold on. My boy! Let's do this! Oh, is there anything? Okay, there's nothing down here anyway.
Mark of Ithaca? Odysseus?
Oh, of Odysseus.
Wielding power requires more than deft footwork, little one. Let's see if you have control.
Who are you? Show yourself!
Okay. RT to shoot. Charged shot. Hold RT. Apollo's arrow, hold RB. Okay, so. Oh, wait, that thing moves? Okay, hold on. Can my aim?
Target seemed easy enough.
Okay,
to hit,
so for this one,
would require the focus.
Ooh, okay, so for this one, have you guys ever played?
It. Kids today play seashells, they skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship.
Okay, if any of you guys have ever played the Arkham series where you have the range,
keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
I can't think right now. The battering. The ranged battering in Arkham Knight where you can control where it goes is kind of similar to this. Which is kind of cool, not gonna lie. Oh, okay. I'm just saying, where am I? Really? Huh.
armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles. Fenyx was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all he has going for him?
Pfah! Good luck!
Nice! Blurry vision.
I'm nearly at the Oracle.
The desire to save his comrades and brother hardened Fenyx's resolve.
Ah, too easy.
Trying to do a little bit of free roam here. Ooh, we got the pomegranates. Definitely want to collect all of these. Nope. So I know the pomegranates give you health. So that's a good thing. Can I travel? Can I actually travel to like the other location, or are they locked? Let me see what happens. I don't know. Wars Den. I'm trying to remember where we were in the beta. Okay, this is where we were in the beta. The Valley of Eternal Springs. Yeah, we were definitely here, because I definitely recognize that top spire. But let me see what's over here. This looks cool. Alright, so far, color correction wall looks good. Can I make it over there? Let's see. Cause I know... I don't think I'm gonna make it. Come on. Come on! Come on, no. I don't know what happens if you die. Let's see what happens. If I keep going like this, what happens? Oh, it just respawns you here and you lose health. Okay, so we can't go down there. What is this? Little secret world we got hiding here? That's one. Can you access the others? Okay, I guess not. I'm just over here collecting all the blue mushrooms. Oh, wait a minute, here we go. Okay, so that's two. So where is this third one? I'm trying to figure out, where is this third one? Can I do a ranged attack? Okay, wait, hold on. We got this. No, I'm probably gonna run out of arrows. Oh wait, the arrows actually reload? Okay, so hold on. So you can't... Can you try to aim the arrows down, or is it up? Okay, so you can't... Okay, I'm tempted now. I'm really tempted to open this up. Okay, it's in the water. Here we go. Here we go. Your boy. It's right here. Oh, no, no. Wow, okay. Come on, come on. Nice! Collect golden amber to upgrade the potency of the potion. That's cool. I'm not too sure what the music. I'm not gonna play the music, obviously, because, you know, I'm not trying to get those GCMA takedowns. Because you already know. You already know they're gonna be pulling that nonsense. You know. Gonna be music free. Y'all, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys want to see more of Immortals Fenyx Rising, let me know. And I will try and see if I can give it to you guys. Either let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see Immortals on Luna, continue to seeing on Luna, or if you guys want to see it on Google Stadia. Because, like I said, I do have Ubisoft Plus, so I do have access to Immortals as part of the monthly subscription, but if you guys want, I can definitely buy it on Stadia and give you guys a look at what and see if, you know, how it plays. You know, if the color correction has been improved or if there's any issues with it. You know, so yeah, like I said, this is an Amazon Luna first look. If you guys want to see a full walkthrough, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. What we got? We got Cyberpunk next week. I do know the stream approval goes live on the 9th. So I do plan on doing a live stream, maybe. I may live stream for 5 hours Cyberpunk. If I see a lot of people, or if I see a lot of cloud gaming channels live streaming, I may just do my normal video upload. But I'll let you guys know what my plans are as we get closer to the release. Possibly Monday, maybe Tuesday. But yeah, Immortals Fenyx Rising, Amazon Luna. I'm going to see y'all in the next one.